Good morning and welcome to WJZ.com. This morning, we'll look at temperatures in a second. But this morning, it's actually, in many locations, a little bit below normal. And notice how much clearer the horizon is. Overnight humidity slowly started dipping a little bit. That will continue as we move through this day. But let's start off with the stat of the morning. So far this month, this is the 24th day of July, 16 days have been 90 degrees or higher. We went through a run of 11 days in a row, but in total, 16 days. The days not at 90 degrees or above in the single digits. Around the Beltway this morning, again, temperatures in many locations are below normal. Just around the Beltway, Glen Burnie, 66, 66, Dundalk. Normal, 67, Cadenceville, 63, Towson, 65, Columbia. Look at this, Mount Airy, Tawnytown, 61, Jarrettsville, 62, Aberdeen, Elkton, 63, 65 and 68, Kent Michaels, and Kent Island and St. Michaels, as I make this presentation for you at 7 o'clock. Pattern change? Yeah, for sure. High pressure continues to settle in over the area. Lower humidity this morning. Lowering humidity as we're going to end the work week. A nice stretch of sun and temps in the 80s. Take a look at the grand view as this high settles over the region. Now, eventually, it is going to become a bit of a heat pump. You see the red arrow starting to show once we get into the weekend. We'll slowly and surely start to warm up. And then the words hot and humid enter the forecast for early next week. This evening is going to be absolutely gorgeous. 83 degrees after a high of 85 at dinner time. Grilled corn, that Maryland sweet corn, local tomatoes are out right now. Nice, nice, nice and nice. 83 today, 87, 83 to 85. 87 tomorrow, 88 Friday, 88 Saturday. Back in the 90s Sunday. Hotter and more humid, 92 and 93 degrees Monday and Tuesday. That still beats 99 or 100. Thanks so much for stopping by WJZ.com.